Cognitive Facilitator. That's the name of the item. I'm going to show you a quick little visual, or actually one of the effects that you can do. What we have is we have a plate. The plate features three geometrical shapes. You're familiar with them. Square, circle, and triangle. It's almost like an ESP symbol, but not quite. But nonetheless, this is an ESP effect. What I have, again, is the on both sides, those three geometrical shapes. And what I'd like to do is I'm going to call upon, actually, James, I'm going to have you think mentally of one of the three shapes, obviously. And then when you've made your mind, at some point, I want you to announce the shape that you've chosen. And you can do that whenever you're ready.
All right. I'm thinking of the triangle.
Triangle's what you want?
Yep.
You don't want to change your mind?
Nope.
Okay. Now, inside this bag, I've got three little shapes, geometrical shapes. I'm going to pull one of them out. First, I'm going to do the triangle. And I'm going to see if, because what I have is a little plug that's going to fit exactly through the triangle. And as it does, you'll see, it's going to occupy the entire space of the triangle. So you can conceptually see that that is absolutely there. There's nothing left. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to take it. I'm going to put this in my pocket. That leaves two other shapes. We've got a circle and a square. In fact, I'm going to have you reach in the bag, and I'd like for you to pull out either one of the two and put it in either one of the two shapes. There's nothing there because you pull the bag outside. Ah, okay, so there's our divination, if you will. One out of three, okay, those are odds, but this is 100%. So that's a quick little easy effect that you can do. Now, with this, you do need a little distance. I wouldn't recommend doing it close up, but it's a fun little effect. What else is it? The reason why it's called Cognitive Facilitator is because it's up to you to determine how you can use it. It's great for keynote speaking. It's got a great presentation for basically anything you want to apply it to. It's an icebreaker. It's fun. And it's cognitive dissonance. And actually, excuse me, cognitive facilitator, when you won't have cognitive dissonance if you buy it. We have two of them. We've got one of them in the black plug that I just showed you. We also have one that's a clear plug. For some people like that, for whatever reason. But anyway, they're available here or anywhere else where you can get them.